Bring Me Love chronicles a romantic encounter with a kind of femme fatale character, and it ends in the heartbreak almost eclipsing the capacity to love.
We built a concept around a sort of 1970s, 1980s futuristic dystopian society, like kind of Blade Runner-esque, even 1984, where we're going to do this sort of world where the emotion of love is outlawed.
The concept of the video really being futuristic and that kind of thing, I think, is really going to tie in well with the new sound of the band and what we're trying to go for.